Does anyone know what this is?
A person who throws confetti?
No, the confiteor, which means I confess, by the way, is the prayer that follows the greeting at the Mass. You know, the I confess to Almighty God and to you, my brothers and sisters prayer?
Oh yeah, I remember. But I have a question. Why do we even do that? Because Catholics have the sacrament of confession or reconciliation. So isn't it just kind of overdoing it?
Actually, this is a practice that dates way back. If we look at the Bible, we can see lots of examples where people cleanse themselves before participating in a great work of the Lord. And let's face it, Mass is a great work. Every single Mass, the bread and wine are transformed into the body and blood of Jesus. That's huge!
People fasted. That's something we're still called to do. Don't eat anything 1 hour before receiving Holy Communion.
Some people journeyed to the wilderness to pray, or even had their lips cleansed with hot coals by an angel to prepare them for the work of the Lord.
Ouch, that had to hurt.
I don't think so. When it comes from God, it's all good.
Yeah.
Okay, so we get why we do this confiteor, but what's going to change now that we're getting a translation that's the formal equivalent of the original text?
The new translation is more emphatic. It puts more emphasis on the fact that we really are sorry, and it draws more attention to our particular pious practice in the part where we admit fault. We are supposed to take our right hand, curl it into a loose fist, and strike our left chest.
Wow.
Not that dramatic, just a little gesture. Between you and God, sort of underscoring how sorry you are. Let's show you the whole thing.
I confess to Almighty God, and to you, my brothers and sisters, that I have greatly sinned in my thoughts and my words, and what I have done and what I failed to do. Through my most grievous fault, therefore I ask blessing and remembrance and reverence to all the angels and saints, and you, my brothers and sisters, to pray for me to the Lord our God.
This prayer is a great way to cleanse ourselves to our lesser sins before we go to Mass. If you have some mortal sins, you should get to confession right away.
What's the difference between venial and mortal sins? Well, that's a whole other video.